Inception. Six pieces left. Ready to try again?
Malak's blocked the entrance. Now that's just pathetic, don't you think?
Never fear, love. There's a solution. You'll just need to rearrange your brain a bit.
Go to the ring altar.
Now hold still.
You might also want to close your eyes. It keeps them from popping out. Just don't let me catch you trying to see through anything besides walls. Not afraid of a little sewer water, are you? Just don't get any of it in your mouth. You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies.
Oh, this sewer smells very rotten.
Oh, I think I just threw up it. Trying to blend in. Let's see how well you pay attention to details. Yeah.
half the shaft. Try to live long enough to get the rest.
Thank you. They are dead this time. You're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you. So you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
So easy this time. Don't screw it up.
You're not out yet.
Hey,
It vexes me greatly that you're still here, mortal. Now she has another piece of that infernal ring.
Every piece Beerus gets makes her more powerful. Don't you get that, meat sack? What do you think is going to happen when she doesn't need you anymore?
He's right. I am getting more powerful. Powerful enough to fulfill your every wish. That's why you're here, isn't it?
Beerus, why not tell him what fate befell the last person that trusted you?
Five more pieces to go, love. Care to try your luck again, or would you rather just stay here with me?